obviously the game that's starting to open up. And Ronaldo might be away here. Cristiano Ronaldo. And this time he makes no mistake. And that surely is the goal that will send Portugal to Brazil. He took it wonderfully well. And that's what it means. And while Ibrahimovic is a marvellous player, surely Ronaldo deserves to be in Brazil. It's not over yet, of course, but Sweden now need to score three. And Eric Hamrin knows that is a mighty big ask. Always the risk that when Sweden push forward, they leave a gap. And who better to exploit it than Cristiano Ronaldo? That's a superb finish. Had a couple of sighters tonight. He was away and gone. And this time Isaacson didn't have a prayer. It's his 45th international goal and one of the most important. He's now just two behind Pauleta in the all-time scoring list for Portugal. Only a matter of when he passes him, rather than if. Meanwhile, Kjellstrup to take it. There's one of them. It was a virtually free header. There's some inquest going on in the Portugal defence. But Ibrahimovic stole in, no one jumped with him at all. 68 minutes gone, and they're back on terms on the night, but still 2-1 down on Ebringer. Here's another look. Well, oh, Ebringer didn't jump. He's standing right next to it. Just let Ibrahimovic rise above him. He's got to hold him down. Ibrahimovic will hurt any of it. See the look of amusement on Patricio's face.
فرصة الآن، فرصة الآن لإبرا لكي يظهر لاعب آخر يظهر الكرة الخطيرة باتريسيو في المرمى والضربة الحرة المباشرة الخطيرة جدا السويد كلها تقف الآن اللعبة الله ظهر إبرا بان إبرا في الشوط الثاني وسجل الهدف الثاني وتكون النتيجة 2-1 تنعش آمال السويديين بالفرحة الكبيرة وإبراهيموفيتش يسجل الهدف الثاني وكريستيانو رونالدو سجل هنا الهدف الثاني لاحظ مرة أخرى التسديدة القوية مرت من حائط الصد ومرت من حارس المرمى باتريسيو لأنها أرضية قوية فيه تركيز قوي من العملاق من الأنيق إبراهيموفيتش الذي يأتي بالأهداف الجميلة إليك هدف جميل و...
Sweden, but it's the Portuguese now surely who are going to be going to the World Cup. Wasn't far off being a carbon copy goal for the first on the breakaway. He still had to finish it, and he did that with real aplomb. Svensson's loose ball who gave it away. It's a super ball into an elbow's bar. Look across, but I don't think there was anyone there. He's never going to do anything else but go for goal. There was the look up, he knew where he was going to put it. And executed it to absolute perfection. Now, of course, Ronaldo's on a hat-trick, and he might get it here. Cristiano Ronaldo! they scored the hat-trick. He's put Portugal into the World Cup finals. And you've got to say, it's a good thing for the game that he'll be there. No disrespect to Sweden, but this man just has to grace Brazil. They know they're out now. There is no way back for Eric Hamrun's team. They've given it their all in the second half, but they just cannot cope with Cristiano Ronaldo. Now the joint leading scorer in Portuguese football history. It'll be past Pauleta, maybe tonight at this rate. Thought for a minute he might have delayed a bit too.